Well, listen, I'm going to say this. Le'Veon Bell is one of the top two running backs in all of football when he's on the field. We know that. We know how great he is. So from a talent perspective, of course, it's a good thing. But when you listen, if you basically go down the list of things that have transpired since he's been holding out, the team speaking out against him, the offensive lineman being so outspoken against him, and then to see Mike Tomlin just come out the other day and literally use this sentence, "We're interested in having volunteers, not hostages."
Yeah.
That
was powerful.
That is a profound statement, because what he's saying is, we want people that want to be here. We don't give a damn what the situation is. We'll find a way to make it work. But you need to want to be here. And in their eyes, somewhere along the way, something as a diehard Steelers fan, somewhere along the way, we have learned that Le'Veon Bell, those guys on that team, there's a few people on that team that believe he don't really want to be there. All right, this ain't just about his money now. You're not getting those kind of quotes from the Steelers if it's just about business. You're not getting that from the
players. He doesn't want to be here so bad that he might not even come back to get that $16
million. No, I'm not saying that. What I'm saying is, somewhere along the way, those players and that coach have been led to question, at least, that this guy does not want to be here. And it's not just money, and that's a problem.